President Biden's son Hunter has pleaded not guilty to three federal firearms charges filed after an earlier plea deal fell apart. Sets the stage for a possible trial coming up in 2024. President Biden's son has been charged with lying about his drug use in 2018. That's when he filled out a form to buy a gun he kept for about 11 days. Now, he could face up to 25 years in prison if convicted on the charges.